war? That is hell.
What war?
He was killed by my mother-in-law. She was aiming for me, but she missed.
Irregardless, she will die in jail.
Okay. Sorry, I don't mean to sound like a know-it-all, but you just said irregardless. There's no such word. Well, it's just, I just hate it when people use that word. You know, even spell check doesn't even correct it, and it drives me crazy. Lesson for the day, irregardless, not a word.